So my friends and I wanted to try out a little cafe called Dandelion and Driftwood in Hendra one day, and this is how it went.
It's always been about me, myself, and I. I thought relationships were nothing but a waste of time. I never wanted to be anybody's other half. I was happy saying I'd love it wouldn't last. That was the only way I knew till I met you. You make me wanna say I do.
This is the Driftwood blend for a latte. One sugar. It's really good.
Angel with her two drinks.
I will be very, very well hydrated.
So this is my breakfast cup.
Hey, just give me the address.
What is it?
This is my cup and the pro. I can't remember the ingredients, but there's like olive paste and zucchini,
And that's Gil Henny Penny.
What's it called?
Salmon two ways?
Two ways salmon.
Mm.
That's really good. All these look really good.
I've got salmon two ways as well. Lovely.
How's your food?
Oh, good. Really good. I love
it. Mm. I like it.
I say really good. Ooh, are we giving it a star rating?
Yes.
Ooh. Or would you? Out of five? I would say like a three. You know, I just said it was good as in it wasn't gross, but I feel like I'm high standards. No, I feel like
Yeah. Yeah.
I'll give it a 3.5.
They have fine taste. The menu, I feel like. I just eat it again.
I'll give it a 4. It would be 5.
It's 3.5.
The coffee was good 5, but I think the orange juice is the main
letter. So what did I think about it all? It was a really cute little cafe with great service. Coffee was really good. Food was really yum as well, and reasonably priced, all below $15, or around about $15. My only criticism would probably be that it didn't really fill me as a brunch meal, but I guess what I ordered was a breakfast tart, not a brunch tart. So otherwise, I'd recommend you to try it out, and yeah, hope you have fun. Have a great day. Bye.